Let's go to the stage here at the Jazz Showcase in Chicago and hear the renewed and the marvelous Art Pepper. His quartet includes Willie Pickens on piano, Steve Rodby on bass, and drummer Wilbur Campbell. The Art Pepper Quartet, opening their set with an old Pepper favorite, a tune he composed for the Kenton Band back in the 40s and resurrected for this performance. It's called Pepper Pot.
Thank you. I'm glad you remembered that tune. I had forgotten that tune. That was... I really have. No, I haven't. I haven't played that tune. I used to play that with Lester, with Lee Young's band and Dexter Gordon in 1943 on Central Avenue. That's probably long before most of you were ever born. This is a tune that I recorded on the next album coming out on Contemporary, entitled No Limit. I wrote it for my wife, and it's probably the best thing that I've ever written. At least I think so. I hope you enjoy My Lorry.